Hey, Mason, do you have any pregame superstitions that you do?
Yeah, I got quite a bit. I don't know. Just the simple ones just be, you know, mostly always black tape. I'm always kind of start with my right skate on first, right shin pad.